Señoras y señores, aquí nos encontramos en un mercado nocturno para ver una lucha libre. Vámonos.
We heard there's like this wrestling thing and we don't know what it is, but we're gonna go check it out. There's no parking. We've never seen it this busy. It's a night market. We'll see. It's so far. We had to park really far and I don't even know where they would put the ring or something, but it was called La Bota, meaning the boot. All right, I'm learning Spanish. And we'll see how it goes. There's a lot of night market-y stuff. I'm also trying a new format. This is a square, so I know I can make it a short form or a long form. We'll see how it turns out. The police is out in full force, making sure everyone is safe. Here's Crystal Marquise. That's where you go and you get crystals, and then you go to Mar, which is the ocean, and you get a keys. Oh man, they should have closed this street down because there's still cars going by. Make it a walking place only. It's so packed today. It is so packed. I'm walking and I'm even bumping arms every time I take a step. Here's little baby B, because little lady B ballin' out here. I was gonna say crazy, but ballin' came out. So we're here at the wrestling rink. I thought it was like actual wrestling, but it's just kid wrestling. Aww. I'm just kidding. We're still walking forward. Hopefully we get to it. It's packed, packed, packed though. We're on Greenleaf, and there's the green leaf. But they also have bull riding for kids. All right, we made it one whole street down and no sign of the Lucha Libre. I don't know, maybe it was just a picture that was on the flyer, but we'll keep going. Hopefully we see one. There's a lady dinosaur here. And they got hurt down there, so it's a lady gynosaur. I'm kind of bummed. We don't see any wrestling Lucha Libre match. Here on the thing, it showed that there... Oh, right here, it showed La Bota, and it says right there, Lucha Libre match, 7 to 8:30, or 7 to 8. There's Banda... Oh, man, okay. We'll keep looking, we'll keep looking. We found it. It's right there. But we're not close enough or tall enough to see it. We're just gonna, we'll see. Maybe we could stand on the side and zoom in on the other camera phone.
Oh, he got up on stage. What is he doing? Oh, he did the turtle. Oh, he's doing the jiggle gyration. And now he's humping the air. Now he's, oh, he's twerking. What's going on? Now he's doing the, oh, he's doing, whoa, he's riding the pony. Where is he? Oh, now he's, oh, he's doing the Matrix. Oh man, this guy with the, he's like has a white, whoa, now he's doing the doggy. What's going on here? Whoa. Oh, he's stretching. And now he's up, he's on second, now he's doing the, oh, he's gyrating again. I think this guy's favorite thing to do is just gyrate. Maybe his name is Gyration Station or something. Now he's, whoa, he's doing the slow motion thing. This guy, his name is El Sexy or something. Whoa! Clap, 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 clap. Go, 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 go. Now they're gonna, okay, they're getting ready. I guess it's a three-way battle. Oh, they're gonna put your hands in for wrestling. Go. Oh, I thought they're gonna be like, go wrestling. There, go, 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 oh, he's, oh, there, they're playing ring around, oh, they got him in the stomach, now they're, oh, they're playing London Bridge, ring around the Rosies, oh, he did the flip back off the ropes, is that El Mysterio, Rey Mysterio, I mean, oh, now he's sitting, he's doing a double upper decker, oh, he flew on top of him, now, Sexy is throwing Mysterio up. Oh, they did a wheel. Oh, scissor chop flip. Now, oh, now they high five. Slap, Chi Chi slap. Run up and remove balance. Oh, 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 double jump around. Oh, wheelbarrow. Whoa, it's, whoa. Now it's a neck barrel. Down, down, double take. I don't know the terms, but oh, kicked him in the nard. Now he's gonna swing him around. No, they're dancing. They're ballroom dancing. No. Ooh, he wrist slap head. Oh, nut slam. And oh, now they... Oh, sidekick. Mysterio sat down for a second. Oh, they... Oh, now he's gonna... What's he gonna do? Bounce off the rope. Oh, man, that one looked like that hurt for real. Pick him up. Oh, he's gonna break his neck. Oh, ooh, tower drop. Oh, do a backflip. Oh, he did. Did a backflip for what though? There was, he didn't do anything. He just did a backflip. Oh, look at, get up, get up.
Oh, man, that's crazy. Can't even see. Can't even see from there. Oh, someone won. Okay, there's no, the best view was back there, zoomed in on the phone. That was crazy. We saw some wrestling from afar. I think a guy wrestled another guy, and then like one guy won and stuff. And it was like really far. It was so crowded. But I think someone won. I saw someone slap someone's butt. Man, it was so busy. We just left. That was it. That was La Bota. They have a banda. They have the wrestling that we just saw the end of from afar. They have all these things that kind of want to see everything, but it's way too crowded. Usually this place has some people, but not this many people. It's really popular. No parking and everything. We have to park afar, but it's all good. It's all good. We had fun the little time that we were here. It says peak. Let's look. Now it says P. Stop. Calaveras and Litton. Ice is back with the brand new invention. Look at this. It looks like the devil has taken over this soul. Kia soul. That's why. It's a Kia soul. And it has like devil ears. Eye horns.
Okay, go. No. I'm embarrassed now.
Okay, it's okay.